Well, the winter has just started, but what kind of winter will it be?
Well, you know the man who has all the answers, Chief Meteorologist John Milan, joins us with our important annual winter weather preview. John.
We have some investigation. I'm not sure I have all the answers, but my prediction this winter, colder than normal, an average to below average snowfall, but probably not as cold as last year. The experts at the National Weather Service are also weighing in. Last winter was the coldest we've seen in 35 years. So there's no way this year could be as bad, right?
Too cold. Way too cold.
Jeff Craven at the National Weather Service has given us a winter outlook for years. This year, he says we have one thing going for us.
Betting person like myself would say, if you had the coldest winter in 35 years, it's probably not going to be that cold again this year.
The odds are against another winter as cold as last year, but you better still have the long underwear and heavy coats ready.
There's a lot of snow cover in Canada. We're probably more likely to have a cold winter.
Another bad sign for the upcoming winter and spring, ice is already forming on Lake Michigan.
If the ice continues to build faster than normal, then chances of it being chilly all the way into March and April would increase.
As for snowfall, Craven is less definitive.
Right now, it looks like you can expect a typical winter with plenty of snow. You know, it's hard to tell whether it be above or below average.
If you believe in folklore, check out this woolly bear caterpillar. Its wide brown band says we'll have a mild winter. Let's hope the woolly bear is right.
I gotta live with it. I live here. I can't move. So, yeah. You deal. I don't like it.
I found that woolly bear on a golf course. For those of you who are purists and rely on the farmer's almanacs, both of these are saying colder than normal conditions. One saying snowier and the other saying less snowy. So it looks like a general consensus this year for Almanacs, Weather Service, myself, weather pattern that hasn't changed, that it's going to be slightly colder than normal.
So there's a good chance you're all right.
I hope so.
We're counting
as opposed to last year, I hope so.
Bottom line is we're going to have to deal with it.
Yes.
Thanks.
And we're going to